May 12th, 2018, and we're here at Siwanoy School in Pelham, New York, for the traditional maypole dance for the fifth graders before they move on to middle school.
Even 1, 2, 3, bow. Odds a 1, 2, and a 3, 4. 1, 2. Now evens a 1, 2, 3, 4. Clockwise, everyone. Clockwise. 1, 2. And turn. Keep going. 9, 10, 11, 12. And turn. Even tie odds in, clockwise. And turn. Odds tie, evens in, counterclockwise. And turn. Even tie, odds in, opposite directions. And turn. Stop when you get back to your partner. Everybody face your partner. We're gonna weave now. Eyes over, hands over. 1, 2, here we go. Eyes over, eyes under, 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 over, under, over, under, over, under, and over, and under, and over, and under, over, and under, over, under, over, under, over, under, over, over, under, over, under.
Just stop giving them the directions. See which one does it well. Wow, that's a good group. Hey, Lorenzo. The race is on. Who will complete it perfectly first? Fifth grade.
All right, fifth grade.
Yay! Congratulations, class of 2018.